Hello guys, and welcome back to a brand new video. Today we'll be playing Minecraft, but we use the handbook. Remember to smash like button, and you guys should subscribe for better content. Need a place to save, Sir? Don't leave me in there. Please! Oh! Nope. I'm not doing this. Creeper! It's a creeper! Okay, come on. Right now, I am just running for my life. Come on. We're almost there, come on! There's my house, over there. Creepers are nearby. Wait, I have my doors open. Fuck. Shut the doors and go to bed. Woof! That was a close one. I just started off like this. Oh. I'm gonna eat. I did not rob that from an innocent villager. I need a sword. I have wood in here. Oh, yes. Of course. This is my bucket. And I'm gonna need a pickaxe because I'm gonna be mining, and an axe because of the mobs. Okay, so the book recommends to get full iron armor. Okay, just decked out only iron armor. So we're gonna need 24 pieces of iron. Which may sound like a lot, but if you have two ravines right by your house, it's not that much. Nope. Potato. Potato. Come on. Eat the potato. Oh, come on. Only half a point? Not gonna be at full health. Never. Oh. So. Oh. I'm regenning. Iron. Guess I would do, I don't mind. Only one piece. That's not enough. Wait, I thought there's some up there. I know I fell into here before. It was a lot of coal and copper. I'm gonna make a copper house one day. Eventually, I'm not gonna be using the book because books only have a limited amount of pages. Because if they had an unlimited amount of pages, there just would not even be enough paper. So that's how I think of things. There's no such thing as like one of our items or something like that being unlimited. In like the world and nothing in the universe, because there's only limited of that item in the world, so. I think I can make the, yeah, it's one block. I at least got one piece. There's also one that's like, yeah, this one. I should really go and eat right now, but you know what? Screw it. Meeting. Sorry, sir. I need this carrot. Huh? Some more carrot. say another one bane. I was kind of expecting this to be a little bit bigger because I remember being in like a massive cave system. Oh, it's over here. Yep, here's the massive cave system. I remember one of them had a mine shaft, which I think I might go in and explore. I literally once died. Stuff. Bring a shovel on me. This might have my stuff. Who should I do? My stuff. It's all gone. Going this way. Oh, to really see. That goes all the way down, but I see iron. Should I go? Like I'm not really gonna be able to come back. You know what? Screw it. Oh, iron. There's mobs. Okay, I'll have to whip out my axe. Oh, hey, little buddy. Good boy. This is a lot of iron. Wait, no. Oh. Blocks, blocks, blocks. Andesite. This. This. And some wall. Come on, go up, go up, go up, go up! No, no, I fell, I fell, I fell! I fell, I fell. Come on, come on. Why do this? Why is this game so realistic? Some safer mobs. Eventually, I'll make it. Just gonna need a little more stone. definitely working. Hope. I just had to do this and hope for the best. Okay. I think we might make it out alive. Okay. Okay. All I hope is that we make it to the top. Okay, there we go. Almost up. Wait. Think we made it. Yes! Stuff. I'll get it in the morning. At least we got out of that cave. My stuff. Spread all the way over now. Okay, come on. There's this zombie over there. Come on! We have to make this. Fuck it, that would have been so useful. My stuff. Ugh. Oh, Iron Boy. Yeah, Iron Boy. A part of the floor that looks like it's cobblestone and does not fit there. Okay, I'll be looking down. I think it might have been over here. She looked around me. Wait, I think I found it. Over here, my stuff. My default's trying to grind levels. That would have been so bad. So I got my iron. Stuff I need the most. And we made it out. Like, just when my iron... What, just when my stone pick broke. Where's the iron boy? Why is this guy always hiding every time I get a chance to actually get iron from him? Come on! Oh, there you are. Iron boy. Iron boy, there you are. My good pal, Iron boy. If you didn't know, back in the 19th century, it's my good friend. Oh. Yeah, just give me some time. He's not in his head! Okay. Thank you. No. No! One, two. Okay. It's not the end of the world. He's almost dead. I don't know why, but iron boys are so hard to get. Come on! No more iron boy, no. Why can't we just start off the game with, like... with an iron golem, and he will never attack you. Like, if you make your own iron golem from iron blocks, he will never attack you, even if you punch him and stuff, but out of villagers, but in a village, he would. Grab my stuff. Yes! 5 iron. Got 15. I think I'm gonna go and head back. Now I could actually make some iron armor. Okay, I made iron leggings. Okay. Well, that's gonna wrap it up for this video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!